I'm gonna verify that this checks out right. So what I do is going to find the derivative of what the integral is. So d dx of x squared plus 1 raised to the 1 half plus d dx of c. So c is just it's a constant, so it just goes to 0. Using a chain rule, so we get 1 half, the derivative on the inside, which is 2x, and then x squared plus 1 raised to the negative 1 half. So these cancel out, and what we end up with is x times x squared plus 1 raised to the negative 1 half, or just x over square root of x squared plus 1. That's it.